Welcome back to another video of TFT. We got gold subscription. We're gonna just get monies. Loads and loads of monies.
Those who judge condemn themselves.
Okay, we got pretty much nothing. I mean, Gangplank is a pretty good tank. Blitzcrank. We got the cranks, bro. We got the Gangplank, we got the Blitzcrank. Just hold the scrap repairs, the Dominator, Visionary, Black Rose, Morgana.
Metal is harder than flesh.
Enforcer, we got quite a few enforcers here. It's another visionary. Sentinel Crest. Boring. Boring. Sentinel Crest. I feel like it's our only option. But what does Sentinel even do? Armor and magic resist is triple. So we can only play 6 Sentinel. We can play Visionary with Sentinel. It's a lot of sentinels, dude. Way more than I thought. Let's be honest here. He has 10 gold. And we're weaker than him. It's definitely not this, dude. This guy got 20 gold already. Okay, you got Pit Fighter or Artillerist. Nunu is a visionary also. Okay, not bad. We're pretty strong right now. If we can two-star our front line. Want to buy another Ral, dude. Okay.
Life is pain.
I think we'll just level up. Every time we go on a 50. This guy is playing my unit. Not even close, bro. Give me my my Heimerdinger back, bro. Buried treasures, Hall of Mirrors. Get 5 needlessly large rods. Your needlessly large rods grant attack speed. Buried treasures. Each combat, 4 random champions in the last row gain attack damage and ability power. Tactician Crown. It gains an additional 30% attack speed, 30% attack damage, and 40 ability power. Can you run? We need to get another sentinel.
Life is pain.
This may hurt.
Kiss my tang. What a name, bro. Oh, there you go, buddy. Welcome to the playground. I'll grab a Nunu for sure. He's a visionary. Give him the sentinel spat. We're getting a belt, so we can actually get rid of the bow now. Give the someone a bow. So we need a Heimerdinger, Malzahara. And then we'll be strong. We have no tank items though. Nice, I just got owned by a 1-star gangplank. What the fuck just happened? We should actually level up and get a Chem Baron in.
Feel your guilt. My quest beckons.
Well, here goes our lose streak. Could have made 50 by selling these two. These items though, bro, like, what are we making? We have like almost no tank items, do we? Goodness. Okay, final augment. Pandora's Bench could be actually pretty good. Mentorship. Glass Cannon. This is also pretty good. We'll go with Pandora's Bench.
I'm doing this my way.
Can also roll for Rennie.
My quest beckons.
Blau. Who's wrong? Didn't hit.
Incoming.
Where's me Heimer? Donger. Where's Heimer Donger? Or Malzahar, that would also be great. Yeah, we're doing not bad so far this game. There's a Mao Zedong. That guy's going for it. Come on, dude. What am I doing with a bow? I'm gonna take Garen. Don't mind if I do. Nope. Still nothing.
This world is all I have.
What we do is right.
They are the plague.
Come on, dude. Give me Mal'Zahar right now because the augment. Or what's her face? Did we get it? We missed. We missed, bro. Now what? What the fuck do we do now? Like, I honestly don't even know. We don't have our carry. Could you not take this and get like 100 gold? Gain an emblem? Dude, that's like the best thing we can do. Well, my luck is not going to be visionary. Fucking knew it, dude. Jesus, now it's just fucking GG.
They will learn or they will die.
Yo, Rika, you show up too late, you bitch. Now we're fucking 8th. Our only win condition here is getting gold. Oh, we got Mal'Zahar also.
Condemn themselves.
Oh, wrong button.
Incoming!
Our only win condition is like no jokes. Oh, we should buy Rennie. Fuck.
Zaun is the future.
Our only win condition is Heimer 3. He's cooking golds. Slap that pot out of you, man. Get an AP item. Maybe I should have gone Morello. I think Morello would be so good on Mel'Zahar. My goodness. One off Heimerdinger. There we go. Heimerdinger 3. Heimerdonger. Got him. That's the only win condition we have. So, let's do it. Any other purple we want? We can get Illaoi. Instead of Singed, we can get an Illaoi. $19,000 damage. What's all talking about?
Whoa.
That's what I'm talking about. So that's what I'm talking about. Become Eloy, bro. I think Eloy is a lady with like a big thing in her hand, I think. Like a bowl of steel, I think. That's what she looks like.
Those who judge condemn themselves.
Tank items. There we go. No, that's some best, huh? We can actually play on Bessa. Yeah. Gives us more tankiness. There's Eloy. There we go. Just gotta make sure that these bitches, they don't, what do we take out here? I mean, if you take out him, then we don't get Ken Baron, right? And Ken Baron's about to pay out, so we have to wait one round. Guy is so healthy, bro. No, we need one more. Oh my goodness, bro.
I'm doing this my way.
Academy. The thing is, we're gonna get Rebel in, right? We're gonna get Rebel in with her. I just want a 2-star. That's a Jinx too, right there. Other guy's out. Yeah, it's 1v1 now. A tank item.
It will all be over soon.
So we gotta take the take all. We gotta take it now. And then these two will go. We should have rolled a bit, I think. I think he killed me. I'm in! Okay then. We're still in, dude.
Medardus. They will learn, or they will die.
Got a 2-star Elise now, 2-star Illaoi. It's a big difference. Yeah, GG. Oh, that was close. All right. We're still in it, dude. Are you doing some? He's farming Jinxes. Bro, you're not gonna get Jinx, man. He's not even at 2-2 stars yet. Should have rolled for Malzahar too. Ho, ho, ho. 20k damage, bro. Did you? That's what I'm talking about, dude. We took something we didn't even need on our... What is it even called? We got a Rebel freaking thingy, which is not bad. Which is fucking the worst thing. We didn't even have Rebel at the end. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.